Hello everyone, I hope all of you are good. So students, as we recently completed our chapter number 3, addition and subtraction, and at the last of the chapter, we have a review exercise, summary of the chapter. So today we are going to solve some questions from our review exercise, which will help you to understand the chapter very perfectly. Okay, so let us start. We will start our question number 1st, part B of review exercise. And the first question is, add the following. Here we have some numbers and we have to add them. Okay. So, it is very essential for us sometimes to arrange the numbers in the column, okay? Now, the first step in the addition is, first of all, we will make a place value chart, and after that, we have to put the numbers in their place value chart, okay? So, these numbers are called the addends, and the result is called the sum. Now, let us start the addition of the question, okay? We will start from ones place. So 3 plus 4 plus 2 is 9, 5 plus 1 is 7, next 7 plus 7 is 14 and plus 7 is 21. So we have to write only 1 of the 21 and the 2 is goes to the as carry to the next place. Okay, now 2 plus 1 plus 3. 2 plus 1, 3 plus 3 is 6. Next, 2 plus 9, 11. And 11 plus 5, 16. So we have to write only 6 of the 16. And the 1 goes to the next place. Okay? So 1 plus 1 is 2. And plus 0, 2 plus 6, 8. Okay? Next, 6 plus 3 is 9. So, what the sum we get? 98,66,179. Okay, so our next question is question number 3. What must be added to 4,63,15,497 to get 7,38,32,963? So, sometimes it is very important for us to understand what the question is asking about. Okay, here in the question, क्वेश्चन में हमसे क्या पूछा जा रहा है कि इस नंबर में मैं ऐसा कौन सा नंबर ऐड कर दें कि हमें एज अ सम ये नंबर मिल जाए. ओके, इट मींस द सम ऑफ टू नंबर्स इज दिस नंबर. ओके, एंड हियर वी हैव अ नंबर इज गिवन, वन नंबर इज गिवन हियर, एंड द सम ऑफ टू नंबर इज दिस. So one number is given, we have to find the another number. Okay, so the solution of the question will be done. Here we have the sum of two numbers. Okay, so we have to write sum of two numbers. After that, first number is, we have first number also here, so we have to write first number. Now to find the second number, we will subtract the smaller number from the sum. Okay, so finding the second number, we have to subtract the one number from the sum of the two numbers. So here we have the numbers. Okay, now let us start the subtraction. We will start from question we will start from ones place. So always remember, we will subtract a smaller number from the greater number. Okay, let us start. Here we have 3 and 7. 3 is smaller than 7. So we will not subtract the 7 from the 3. So first of all, we will take 1 from this number. So this number will become 13. 13 minus 7 is 6. Now the number this will become 5. 5 is also smaller than 9. So we will take 1 from this number and this number will become 15. 15 minus 9 is 6. This number 8. 8 minus 4 is 4. Okay, next, here is 2. 2 is smaller than 5. So we will take 1 from this number. And here is 12. 12 minus 5 is 7. Now this number became 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. 8 minus 3 is 5. Here is 3.
So we will take 1 from this number. 13 minus 6 is 7. And this number is 6. 6 minus 4 is 2.
So what the difference we get? 2,75,17,466. So the required number is 2,75,17,466. Okay. Student, question number 4 will be solved as question number 3. Now our next question is question number 5. And what is the question? On a certain day, a total amount of rupees 4,89,600 was withdrawn from the bank. There was rupees 11,69,500 left in the bank. What was the total amount in the bank initially? It means we have to find the total amount, total initial amount. Okay. To finding the total amount, we have to add this amount and this amount. Okay. Now, let us start. So students, in order to find the total amount, we will add both the amounts. Okay. Let us start from ones place. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. 6 plus 5 is 11, so we have to write 1. And the next one is, will be added to this place. Okay. 9, 1, 10. 10 plus 9 is 19. So we have to write 9. Okay. Now, next one will be added to this place. 6 plus 1 is 7. And 7 plus 8 is 15. So we have to write 5 of this number. Okay. Now, next one will be added to next place. So 1 plus 1 is 2 and 2 plus 4 is 6. Next, 1. So what the amount we get? 16,59,100. Okay. Thus, the initial amount in the bank was rupees 16,59,100. Okay. So here's the solution of the question number 5. So students, I hope all of you understand the concept very carefully, and the remaining question will be given by me in your assignment. Okay, thank you.